faster whistle.
We need to get kegs.
Oh, we're in charge yet?
We need to put air in the Cadillac tire.
Okay.
And then we need to be to the church by noon. Stressing Jessica out about the weather, and then she's like, you know what, I don't care. I'm done with the weather, I'm done worrying about it. And then it turns into a day like today. I got this from my girlfriend.
She's not your girlfriend, she's your fiance.
No, we're not French. We don't say that.
I love his humor. He's so funny. And I love it that not everyone gets his humor. So that's the best part about it. I love it. Oh no, it's good. Perfect. Okay. Yeah. It fits perfect.
Oh, it's so gorgeous.
Yeah. For just to be here and to hang out with all of our family and friends together and to actually just have us be husband and wife because we've been together for so long, for 7 years, so it's official.
And then I'm really, really excited about just hopping in that Cadillac with my wife. Just, I'm excited. I'm just going. Me and her, just me and her.
I, Sam, take you, Jessica.
I, Sam, take you, Jessica.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I, Jessica, take you, Sam. To be my husband. I promise to be true to you. In good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, I will love you and honor you all the days of my life. You've now declared your consent before this church, filled with family and friends. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with his blessing.